action on the field. Ball snapped, kicked. Fielded, let bounce, and it bounces out of bounds on about the 40-yard line, the Richards 40-yard line. Good field position for Richards. Right about now, Richards has the momentum, and they're pretty much threatening to put this game away if they can come up with a score in this possession. First and 10 from about the 49-yard line of Richards, and the pitch in the round sweep. Takes it up the middle and is picked up for minimal gain. He didn't lose yards, but he didn't make many yards. So second at about 12 yards. And around, quarterback in trouble. He changes direction. He scrambles. He's got a little field. Second quarter comes to an end. Halftime, he's still on his feet. And he's brought down from behind. He saved the day. The tackle that saved the day. Because had he scored there, it would have been pretty much all over. But that particular tackle keeps Eddie in striking range, and it's halftime here at Richards Field. All right, got a little halftime activities going on. Richards Chili's are coming out to inspire the crowd. Not sure if the DJ is part of it, but he's certainly not sound like he's gonna turn that off. Thank you. All right. Entertainment. Outstanding. All right, ready for second half actions. Both teams have gone in and received motivational speeches from their respective coaches. Let's see which coach can inspire their team to come out and put the most on the field, lead it on the field. Richards has set, Eddy is set to kick the ball off to Richards, and we're on the way. Good kick. Looks like got a flag on the play. We brought back. In the vicinity of going to be offsides against Eddy. They're going to have to probably try to kick it again a little 5 yards deeper. One thing they don't want to do is give Richards any motivation, any type of yardage, any type of – they want to make sure that they try to close all the doors on all the mistakes so that they could climb their way back into this game, being down by 15-0. Definitely possible to score 15 points and a half. But again, they're going to have to do it without helping Richards by any stretch of imagination. All right, he's got to set it up, kick it again. Kicks it, a little shorter this time. Squiggle kick, finally picked up by Richards, brought up the middle. Breaks the tackle, got a little open field. He breaks the corner, around the corner, he's got open field. One tackler to miss, and a host of Eddy players meet him finally to bring him down. Great field position for Richards. First and 10, Eddy Richards from their 41 yard line of Eddy. Flag on the play. Tell you what, one of the things that Eddy cannot afford this complete half is to help Richards in any kind of way. They're gonna have to play some mistake-free ball. They're gonna have to start playing it real soon. They're gonna be in a hole that they won't be able to dig themselves out of. Snap under the way. Going around the corner. Sweep around the corner. Breaks a tackle. And he's brought down. Pickup of about 3 yards. Second and about 2 yards to go for the first. Under the center, second and 2 yards. Pitch is deep in the backfield, don't know why. And he makes it. First down yardage. First and 10, they're moving the chains. First and 10 from the Eddy 30-yard line. Pretty good to wrap up on that play. Brings up a second down and about the same 10 yards to go for the first. Eddy's defense has to be reckoned with. This would be a big stop for them if they could stop Richards here. But again, their offense is going to have to produce and keep the defense off the field for a while and give them a break. Ball snap, pitch to the back, ball on the ground. Looked like it was scrambled for it. Whistles go off, dead ball. Let's see who comes up with it. Third and the same 10. Eddy holding up. And again, if Richards could get the ball moving here, they could pretty much put this game out of reach. If they could just get some forward movement. Eddy has found a way to slow down that powerful offense of Richards. Timeout on the field. Richards. Third down play coming up. Ball is snapped, is on the ground. Still on the ground. And Eddie's defense has made a stance, got a turnover. Maybe that means momentum for Eddy, but the offense has to come up and back it up. They actually been able to generate defense. That hasn't been the biggest issue for them. But I think the offense has not been able to do what it needs to do for the win. We'll see what they come up with this one when it's set down. First and 10 from the Richards 44-yard line. Timeout on the field, Eddy Middle School. All right, here comes the first and 10. Eddy Middle School with the ball on about their 44-yard line. They need to get some movement going. Pitch to the right, and he gets around the corner, got a little daylight. He breaks to the inside, breaks a tackle, and he's brought down for minimal gain. Brings up a second down and approximately 8 yards for the first. Fakes the pitch, does a creeper. Oh, and he's isolated one on one. Oh, easy. Number five takes him out of bounds. Good one on one open field tackle. Number five from Richards Middle School. Completely shut down his whole side by himself. Good open field tackle. That's not his play. Selection by Richards, because if he could have got around him, by Eddy, if he could have got around him, he may have had some open field, but Richards was having none of that. Third down, 13 yards for the first. Snap for the throw. Oh, picked off. Same number five. He's having a phenomenal game, and he brings it to the house. Touchdown, Richards. I don't think that's how Eddy had it drawn up. Nevertheless, outstanding play by number five. He's having a phenomenal game. Eddy lined up for the extra point and to go for one. Richards lined up. Keep calling the wrong school. Snap. Good. Fumbles the snap. Looks like you got a whistle on the play. No good. No good.